American Airlines pilot is arrested at the airport and accused in a triple murder. 2 News' Kelly King has the shocking developments. Kelly.
Well, John, 51-year-old Christian Richard Martin was arrested Saturday at the Louisville airport. He's worked as a pilot for PSA Airlines, a subsidiary of American Airlines, since January of 2018. Now he's charged with the murder of a married couple and their neighbor. In 2015, crews found Calvin Phillips shot to death in his Kentucky home. A few miles away, his wife Pamela's smoldering car was left in a cornfield. Her body and the body of their neighbor were inside. The son of the couple who died is now speaking out about the arrest and his parents' death.
You know, finally, it's been 3.5 years. We've been terrified. Our community's been terrified. My parents were brutally murdered, and I think a lot of relief has come.
American Airlines put Martin on administrative suspension. The airline released a statement saying they will do everything they can to help in the investigation. Kelly King, 2 News Today, working for you.